Welcome to the organ of Worcester Cathedral. My name is Nicholas Freestone and I am the Assistant Director of Music. This was to have been my first Three Choirs Festival here in Worcester as the festival organist, and it is a great shame that we cannot be together in person this year. Of course, I'm greatly looking forward to next year's festival when we can be gathered together in this magnificent building once again. In the meantime, I'm going to play you the voluntary that you would have heard at today's opening service, the Grand Chœur Dialogue by Eugene Gigout. This was to have been an antiphonal performance featuring the brass ensemble and also the cathedral organ. You'll understand that there are no brass players with me here in the cathedral as I record this, but what we have got is the contrast between the fanfare trumpet stop and the rest of the full organ.